I'm an advertising man, not a red herring. I've got a job, a secretary, a mother, two ex-wives, and several bartenders dependent upon me. And I don't intend to disappoint them all by getting myself slightly killed.
You can't fight it, Cary. Someone's out to get you, by violence or by abduction. They'll even frame you for murder. So run for your life. Search for a man who doesn't exist, a secret nobody knows. And start a love affair in an upper berth.
Hello there.
Tell me, why are you so good to me?
Shall I climb up and tell you why?
A train may be an old-fashioned way to make a getaway. But who wants to get away from an exquisite, inquisitive blonde?
How do I know you aren't a murderer?
You don't.
Eva Marie Saint seems to enjoy Carrie's romantic performance. But her companion, James Mason, has other ideas. Ask him, Cary.
Apparently, the only performance that'll satisfy you is when I play dead.
In your very next role, you'll be quite convincing, I assure you.
Then surprise after another. Adventurous Cary, romanced by the kind of blonde that gets into a man's blood, even if she has to shoot her way in.